What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the Apple ID verification failed error you are getting on your iPhone. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Some settings might hinder your Apple ID from being verified properly. First, you should set your date and time settings to automatic. In your settings application, navigate to General and tap on Date and Time. Here, enable the Set Automatically option. When this is done, ensure yourself that mobile data is enabled and working with your mobile carrier. From your main settings, select Mobile Data. Ensure yourself that mobile data is enabled for your primary SIM card. Better yet, you can use a reliable Wi-Fi connection to ensure that this problem is not related to your network connection. Next, tap on your Apple ID name and select the device in this list where the Apple ID verification failed error is coming up. Make sure to disable Find My iPhone and iCloud backup on this device for now, as it can cause issues when verifying your Apple ID credentials. Back in your Apple ID settings, log out of your Apple ID account, and after a few seconds, proceed to log back in. This can, in a lot of cases, fix the verification error you are getting. If this fixes your problem, then you can re-enable Find My iPhone and iCloud backup for the device. In case the problem persists, then some restrictions or family sharing might be preventing you from making changes to your settings, or even from logging into a different Apple ID account. To fix this, head back to your main settings and tap on Screen Time. Here, make sure to completely disable content and privacy restrictions. In addition, consider disabling the Share Across Devices option to prevent these changes to carry over to another device on your account. As a last resort, you can reset your iPhone settings to make sure that this problem is not related to your current device settings. In your general iPhone settings, scroll all the way down and tap on Transfer or Reset iPhone. After tapping on Reset, select Reset All Settings. After entering your passcode, your device will restart with the original settings applied to prevent the Apple ID verification error from coming up in the future. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.